Stress of vices all, then who can say but mirth and